sneak away from the crash site? Holy crap. I'm sneaking the wrong way though. Okay, well, I'm just gonna probably crouch for most of this, or laying down, which I think we're in the clear around the rock now. Go a little faster. There's a guy right there. Oops. Now we're crawling again. Once we can create a little bit of distance, we can probably move a little faster. Press up to focus. Okay, that's interesting. There's a guy up here to our left. Oh, so I can only do it every once in a while. Oh shoot, he's come back. Oh no, there's two of them. Alright, it looks like we're getting close to full again. I don't have any idea where either of those two guys went. Kind of just moving slow here. I don't think I have any weapons again. So I don't know if I can do any takedowns or not. I don't think I would be able to, but what is this? Ooh, a little bunker. Okay, it looks like there's nobody around. Oh, I don't know if that's a bunker. I think that's some sort of a trap. Supposed to get you to fall in it and get you to stay stuck in the mud or fall on some spikes or some weird other booby trap type stuff. Holy crap, I didn't even notice that was a tank. I just saw the tracks. Alright, we got a group of them up here. Ooh. Oh, I didn't even see that guy right there. Also, do you guys see that string going across? I think there's a booby trap right on that tree. Alright, now we officially have a gun with 4 bullets, or 6 bullets. Got it reloaded, so can I cut this? Defuse, okay. Now it looks like I got a bouncing Betty. These guys are getting so close.
Okay.
I think when they walk back, I'll take that guy. I can sneak up on him here. Oh, I think I accidentally switched guns with him, which is fine. Okay, we got a guy up here. I think it'd be alright to... Yeah, I think we can stab both these guys quick with a takedown. Okay. I'm sort of trying to do this undetected. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now, but this looks like a path. And this is a relatively straightforward, oh, there's a guy. Straightforward game, so I believe we're on the right path. Just gonna... sit still while he goes past, but I guess he's gonna stop, so we'll keep moving. Oh! I would not cross this log, he'd be right out in the open, but... Okay, there he goes. I feel like an animal just stalking this guy. Okay, yeah, we're gonna try and sneak up on him. Oh, shoot. There we go. So we got a Type 100. With a bayonet or a regular type of 100, or a type 99, I mean. Type 100 and type 99. Ooh, looks like we got a bunker up here. Oh. Okay. So that poor guy fell in there and was killed. Looks like another one here. Oh, nope. Alright, now we're getting up there on ammo. We got 23. Do we have a silencer on this? No. Okay, so we're going in loud if we shoot at all. Radio for help. Sure, I guess.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Dead.
I didn't think so. Oh, shoot.
Okay.
Gotta try them all. This thing seems to be pretty strong. Whoa! Can't even see him. Putting a couple, oh shoot. There we go. Ooh. I think I'm gonna drop that and grab this pistol. Like I said, I was trying to be quiet, but I think radioing for help is... I probably could have jumped out and killed that... Ooh, that second guy. I gotta be careful in here, huh? Oh, it looks like we got a gun leaned up here. Or a shovel, huh? Apparently I'm blind as a bat. Oh, Jesus. Definitely gotta take this guy out before... Oh, two guys here. I think we gotta go left to right. Type 100, type 99. There we go. Got some spooky music. Oops, no. I want to keep the pistol. Just trying it out. Got another tripwire here with a bouncing Betty, it looks like. Somebody's screaming for help. It's probably our, I guess, teammate. Those guys ran off this way. I'm gonna follow them. I'm gonna try and sneak up behind both of them and kill them. Gotta love the COD logic sometimes. What a nice view. That's crazy. Alright, so what can we do, if anything, here? Nothing. Just looks like a... some sort of an AA gun. I heard that go off too. Luckily, that was like the only time I've been sprinting so far this entire thing. And it looks like we got some sort of a plane in the tree. There's another tripwire here. Thought I saw another one, but I don't think so. Just plain parts of the plane. Signal for help. Yeah, try here as well, I guess. Ooh, flare gun. I thought he was gonna radio for help again. Came down right in front of all those guys, so I had no choice to kill them all. I got a two type 99s.
Mateo. I'm coming, buddy.
I think we're going in loud now. I said don't move. Wait. So we're in Papua New Guinea, I think it said, and we got a Japanese flag here. Looks like that dude must be the boss.
Do you speak Japanese?
Whoa. Who's shooting who here? I have no idea what the heck's going on. These Americans? Okay. He's got a flamethrower. Wow.
Boca! They're still alive.
Yeah. No shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here. Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, who's that company?
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
Alright, man, this ain't the support. Let's get moving.
Alright, well, looks like we got a Type 99 again. Oh, dude, that'd be sweet if you could take that. The katana. Oh, we got a 1911, huh?
Grenade! Oh shoot. That flamethrower is sweet. Alright, let's move.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a legal before. We ain't exactly in the
20th. Oh, colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
It's a wide bridge. At least in this area of the jungle, I would think that's pretty wide. Wide enough for tanks and stuff. You got a bulldozer or some sort right here.
No, but when that sniper got Thompson, it was a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
It's too quiet.
All the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Fate?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast. Now!
Still get all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees.
No idea where those sniper shots are coming from. Looks like there's a little ladder here. What am I doing here? Talking to this dude?
He's gotta be close. Check the treetops. He's there, in that tree.
There he is, top of that tree. Light it up.
I didn't even see him up there.
These crazy motherfuckers strap themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brass shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
What the hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
No. Get out the road!
Run for it!
scene looks pretty sweet. Oh, Jesus. What the heck is that? How the heck are you supposed to aim that? Oh, it's on the right side. Alright, looks like we made it through that section.
Ladies have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We can use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well... Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Jesus. Thing's huge.
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Okay.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
All right. Low and quiet.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Either they're extremely distracted, or they're not looking this way. Not a single one.
Jackson, give me a hand. Little help here? By the time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Jeez, I got roasted there. Okay, well, I think I did what I was supposed to, but I died so fast. clear the pillbox.
Jackson, get that pillbox! We're on cover fire! Go! Use that torch on the box! Light him up, Jackson!
Crazy. Killed by an enemy with a bayonet. All right, let's try this again. Team. This thing.
Belfry, take out that cannon. You got a problem.
Oh, that's our team.
Go, go, go!
Alright. Last cannon is all mine. Good spot for a grenade.
Crazy? Why would you fire that? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
Oh, dude. Look at all this stuff. You got a rocket launcher? So you got an MK-11 rocket launcher. 45 APC. So I'm pretty sure this is just Thompson, isn't it? That's what it looks like. Another more rocket launchers. The bar. Oh, it looked like there was some cool... I thought this was a sniper, but it's just a bar. I think I'll try that, and I'll try this. So I got the Thompson. And this rocket launcher thing, because I haven't used it yet.
Now, soldier.
What are we doing? Oh, talk to him.
Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Foul dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men could take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, we'd manage something.
I'm a man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me? Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
Ooh, we got a sniper here. Let's try out the turret. Holy cow. This thing shakes so bad. I tried. How did I miss that? If you're wondering, I pretty much just put the shot center mass. Or at least try to. As long as you do that, they're dead, so... I'm not sure if you have to lead them or not. Guess we'll find out soon enough. Got a guy up here. I don't know if he's got a sniper or not, but that'd be a spot for it. Are you serious? How did that miss?
that. I wanted to grab the ammo. We got in here? Nothing? Alright. Hard to tell how effective that was. Try and find another gun here. No, not that. There we go. What was that? Type Hunter? I'll take it. So we're supposed to be meeting up with these tanks. Let's go. I thought the red meant that you killed him. I think technically it just means it's a headshot. Maybe it's either one, headshot or death. Because sometimes I think I'm pretty sure I've hit him in the chest and they're alive. There's a lot of them.
Yes! Showtime, Wade! Get in that cockpit!
Alright, let's do it. This thing would be deadly, man.
Hey, coming in! Use that LMG! God, keep shooting, Wade!
shooting directly at it. Objective complete.
Won't be needing this anymore.
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right.
You got
Let's
it.
See. We're enough one way. More or less.
This plane's a little different than the last one, but
here
I think the
go.
Controls are probably the same as far as this goes. Up in the sky.
Changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
An idea. We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh. Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope, but she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
there. We heard Steiner's been creeping around the commercial district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter.
Swatch.
Let's go.
Now wait, but we should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they
still
might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
Alright guys, that is where we're going to end this one. So it looks like we're starting off doing another sniping episode next. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to watch another video, there's a random video on screen and another playlist. Please be sure to share the video, like it, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those bell notifications so you're notified when I upload. And until next time, peace.